Alright? So, very important. So, nakadikit kayo sa kalaban eh. Diba? Nagbulat na ng sila. Naka-clinch kayo eh. So, naka-clinch, diba? So, you have to adjust. Okay? So, dalawang slide niya. Isa. Yan. Dude. Okay, dun sa laban eh. You have to adjust more. Nah, dude. Then, diba? Nag-stationary lang eh. O, dito kayo. Ang kalaban nyo na dun. Fighting distance. You have to go forward. Boom. Follow. Follow him. Knock out him. Alright? In yung pinaka, ano nyo eh, secret weapon nyo eh, yung follow-up. Kala nyo, tapos na kayo eh. Diba? Yung pala, may prepare kayo ng pang-knockout. Bang! Knockout. Diba? Sarap. Gusto nyo kayo o siya man-knockout? O, yung kalaban, diba? O, ganun yun. Alright? So, tandaan nyo ha, you have to adjust, adapt. Very important yung distance. Naintindihan? Okay? So, very important yung proper distance sa sparring. Kaya nga tayo may slide forward, slide back. Alright? You're getting your right distance to your opponent. Naintindihan? Para maintindihan nyo yung purpose nung forward, slide back. Alright? So, you're getting your distance. Naintindihan? Okay, let's review your pumse. A condition for one.